Italian Football Lover Channel, my friends. Inter Milan won 3-1 against Roma. Vecino, Brozovic and Lukaku scored the goals of Inter and Mkhitaryan scored one goal for Roma. I want to talk about the tactics and analysis of this game. Inter played in Antonio Conte's classical formation 3-5-2 and Roma played in 4-2-3-1 formation of Paolo Fonseca. In this game, really on the midfield, this player Lorenzo Pellegrini played 1-1 versus Brozovic and at the same time this player Darboe played close to Vecino and other pivot Cristante played close to midfielder Barella and at the same time on the forward in Roma Mkhitaryan pressed on De Ambrosio and Jacob played 1-1 versus defender Ranocchia and Pedro played against Skriniar, defender Skriniar, and on the forward in Inter Milan, these two forwards, Lukaku and Sanchez, made press on center backs, and Lukaku played 1-1 versus Kumbulla. Kumbulla chased Lukaku everywhere on the pitch, and Alexis Sanchez played 1-1 versus other central defender, Mancini. And in Roma attacks, Inter Milan defense line turned into 5 and Inter Milan played in 5-3-2 formation and Darmian and Perisic came to back. They dropped deep and they made the defense line 5. At the same time, really in the first half, a left wing back of Roma was so weak defensively and Inter developed dangerous attacks from the left wing of Roma with Darmian. And at the same time, sometimes Lukaku came close to right. Vecino supported the attacks and came close to right. And Inter overloaded on the right zone of the pitch in the first half. And in this position, every time Lukaku couldn't come back, he caught up higher. And sometimes this player, Santon, tucked infield. And Inter found empty space on the right. For instance, in the first goal of Inter, Darmian carried the ball to the forward and he gave his pass to back and Brozovic came to front of Roma box and he scored the goal for Inter Milan. And really in this position, anybody couldn't hold Brozovic and he stayed free front of Roma box and scored the goal. With the assist of this player Darmian. And really Roma set up the defense line higher and every time Inter Milan found empty spaces behind and between of Roma defense line. Really in the first half in Roma this player Darboe dropped deep and he came back to between of these two center backs, Kumbulla and Mancini, and Roma's fullbacks moved higher and wider together, Santon and Castro, and they provide the width for Roma team. And when they pushed higher and wider, this player, Mkhitaryan and Pedro together tuck inside. At the same time, Dzeko, Pellegrini, all these players got into the Inter Milan box and searched for the goal positions, but as a same type, Inter found the second goal. Really, this player Lukaku received the ball in Roma box, and Mancini and Darboe came close to Lukaku. And when these two players came close to Lukaku, he dragged two players on him, and this player Vecino came from back and he pushed higher. He received the ball and scored the second goal of Roma. Really, in this position, Vecino stayed free. These two midfielders came from back and scored the goals for Inter, and they stayed free in the first goal, in the first two goals of Inter. And in the first half, really Inter's right wing back was a little bit weak defensively, and Roma found one goal. And in this position, Dzeko came close to left, and Dzeko's pass between of De Ambrosio and Darmian Mkhitaryan received the ball and got into the box between of De Ambrosio and Darmian. His shot scored the goal for Roma. The score was 2-1 with this goal. In the first half, Alexis Sanchez was injured in Inter and Lautaro Martinez replaced of him. Martinez played instead of Sanchez. In the second half, Inter Milan played more defensively and Inter Milan waited on their half pitch and Roma developed dangerous attacks. Paulo Fonseca made important substitution in the beginning of the second half and this player Pedro out and Shaarawy replaced of him. After this substitution, Fonseca pulled Mkhitaryan to the right forward and Shaarawy played on the left forward and Shaarawy really forced the right wing back of Inter Milan this player Pellegrini found one goal position again. He got into the penalty area between of Ranocchia and De Ambrosio and other position was found by Dzeko in the second half from the same region on the right wing back of Inter between of De Ambrosio and Ranocchia, but Ranocchia's interception was so successful against Dzeko in the goal position. But Roma took so much risks in the second half and there were another substitution for Roma on the midfield and Cristante out on the midfield and this player Villar replaced of him and other substitutions for Inter Milan and Perisic out and Hakimi replaced of him. After this substitution, Conte pulled Darmian to the left wing. Darmian played here on the left wing and this player Hakimi played on the right wing and because Inter Milan's midfield was little bit weak and other substitution because of this Vecino out and Sensi replaced of Vecino on the midfield for Inter in the second half, Roma took the risks too much and there were so much empty spaces between of Roma defense line and every time Lukaku and Martinez dropped deep together, they received the balls and they supported midfield and carried the balls to the forward. Another substitutions for Roma in this game, this player Darboya out and Carlos Perez replaced of him and Carlos Perez 31 number he played on the forward and Karstorp out and Bruno Perez replaced of him for Roma 33 number he played on the right Bruno Perez instead of Karstorp and last substitution for Inter Darmian out on the left and Ashley Young replaced of him. Young played on the left and a developing counter-attack with Hakimi and Lukaku. Really, Hakimi came to left wing and he carried the ball to the forward. Really, Roma team caught up higher as a team and Lukaku got into the penalty area and Hakimi brought the ball from the left and with Hakimi's assist, Lukaku scored the goal. His shot nets and the score was 3-1 with this goal and Inter won 3-1 against Roma. It was so convincing and comfortable winning for Inter Milan. And all my analyses and all my comments like this about Inter Milan Roma game. What do you think about this game tactically? You can write your suggestions and comments under my video. Thank you very much. See you on my next videos, beautiful people. Bye!